This video demonstrates how to customize the screen appearance of your Slate 7 tablet. Your tablet comes preloaded with a selection of wallpapers, or you can use an image in your gallery app. To select a wallpaper, touch All Apps, and then touch Settings. In the Device section, touch Display, and then touch Wallpaper. To select a static wallpaper, touch Wallpapers. Browse the thumbnail images until you see the wallpaper you want. To select the wallpaper, touch the thumbnail image and then touch Set Wallpaper. You can also select a live wallpaper, which is a wallpaper that uses animation. To do this, touch Display in the Settings menu, then touch Wallpaper and Live Wallpapers. To preview a wallpaper, touch the thumbnail. A preview screen appears. To select the wallpaper, touch Set Wallpaper. You can also use a photo in the Gallery app as your wallpaper. To do this, touch Display in the Settings menu. Then touch Wallpaper and Gallery. Touch the image you want to use as wallpaper. Select the area of the image you want to use. Touch to move the selection area, and touch and drag the area to change the size. When you're satisfied with the wallpaper selection, touch OK. The new wallpaper appears on your home screen. Adjusting the display brightness can make items on the screen easier to see in different light conditions. To change the screen brightness, touch Settings, then Display, and then touch Brightness. Move the slider to the right to increase the screen brightness. Use higher settings in a bright outdoor environment. Move the slider to the left to decrease the brightness. Lower settings can be more comfortable in a dark environment. To select the new brightness level, touch OK. You can customize the size of text that appears on the tablet screen. To change the font size, touch Settings and Display. Touch Font Size. Touch the size you want. The font size you selected appears on the tablet screen. The screen orientation changes depending on how you hold the tablet. For landscape view, hold the tablet horizontally. For portrait view, hold the tablet vertically. You can also lock the screen in landscape or portrait view. To lock the screen, hold the tablet in the view you want to lock. Then swipe your finger down from the top of the screen to open the notifications. Touch the screen rotation icon. The icon changes to indicate the screen is locked in the current view. To unlock the view, touch the unlock icon. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.